And we're going to do the next part, which is kind of a special song because we're kind of named after it. This one's called Salt and Light. We just got to change my setup.
Here we go.
Okay. And while Ashton's getting ready, this is, you're going to ask me anyway, or you're going to be wondering the whole time, so I'll just tell you. It's not a ukulele. It's a guitar. I can call it Skylark because it said that in the inside of it. But it's like a Chinese-made guitar in the 70s. And it's the kind of guitar, it's the kind of instrument that you take to like a guitar shop where they do repairs, lots of repairs, to all kinds of different things. And you take it there and you're like, you know, how much to fix this? And they say, why don't you throw that out because it's junk and get a good guitar instead of paying several hundred dollars to get it fixed. And I'm like, oh, thank you for, all right, I'm trying someone else to help me out. Because this is kind of, it seems irreplaceable. And Nate can attest to this. He bought a couple of the same brand, and I'm sure they were good or somewhat fun to play, but just not quite the same thing as Skylark. So this is a very unique instrument, and I play it a lot. It's kind of my main instrument. I play it with 5 strings, because one time one broke. And, hang on. One time one broke, and I wrote a song that day. I know I have never written a song that quickly in my life, but I wrote a song in a day and performed it that evening. And I loved it, and it was with chords that I had never been able to make before, because when you have 6 strings, you have 6 strings to deal with, and you have to do something with them, or else one of them will sound bad. But with 5 strings, you don't have that problem. You only have 5 strings to deal with. So I eventually put the string back on, and found that I couldn't play the songs that I loved anymore, so I took it right back off, and there it is, a 5-string miniature guitar. So, it's going to be a bit of a first right here. Are you feeling ready? Should we stall?
No, 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 no